Yes, good morning children. So welcome to today's EVS 2 FA 3 revision class children. Okay, so in this class let us revise the test portions. So what are the test portions we have and what are the pattern of the question paper? So let us see in this class children. Okay, so already we have done all the revision classes also. So it's just a recap of this. All the portions, what is there will be, what is there for the coming test. Okay, that is FA 3 revision. That is EVS 2 FA 3 revision. Okay, so revision means you have to read the full classwork and textbook, everything. Here in this class, I am just telling you what will be the pattern of the question paper. Yes, now first I tell you the portions. What are the portions you have for your FA 3? So lesson number 9, what is the lesson name? Earth, the blue planet. Earth, the blue planet. Lesson number 10, up in the sky. Up in the sky. And lesson number 11, save earth. Okay children, so you have 3 lessons for your FA 3. Okay, you have to get ready for your FA 3 by preparing for this 3 lessons. Have to read the classwork as well as the textbook children. Okay, so now we'll go to the pattern of the question paper children. So what will be the pattern of the question paper? Okay, so totally you have 20 marks children. How many marks? 20 marks. Okay, so here fill in the blanks. Fill in the blank. So in this fill in the blanks you'll be having 4 questions. You'll be having 4 questions. Each question carries half mark. So totally you get 2 marks. So in fill in the blanks you will be having 4 questions. You have to write the correct answer children. So each question carries half mark. So totally 4. So how much total mark you get? 2 marks. And second thing, you will be having the max the following. So in the max the following you will be having the 4 questions in the A column. And in the B column you will be having 5 options. You have to select the correct one. So in this also it will be carrying half mark each. Okay, each question carries half mark. So total mark will be 2. And the next thing is write true or false. Write true or false. So you know true or false means what? So if the statement is correct, you have to write it as true. If the statement is wrong, then you have to write it as false. So in this you will be having 4 questions in this main also. So each question carries half mark. So the total mark will be 2 marks. Okay children. And the next thing you will be having the name the following. Name the following means what? It's the give whatever answer. So they will give one question. Okay. For example, the layer of air around the earth. The layer of air around the earth. So you have to see the one word. So what is the one word? Yes, the answer is what? Atmosphere. The answer is what? Atmosphere. Now we what? So like that, we will be having the name the following. We will be having 2 questions. So each question carries 1 mark. So 1 into 2, so the total mark will be 2 marks. Okay children. And the next, correlate the following. Correlate the following means you will be having one example. They will give one example. Sun. So sun, you can see sun in the day. So moon dash. So you have to write the answer. So when you see the moon, the answer will be what? Night. Okay, so that is you have to correlate. So that means you will be having 4 questions. So each question carries half mark and you will be having what? 2 marks total. Okay, circle the odd one out. Circle the odd one out. So in this we will be having 4 questions. They will give 4 options in first question. You have to select which one is odd, which one is not, which one will not relate to the group. So you have to circle that. Okay. So you have 4 questions in that. So each question carries half marks. So total will be 2 marks. And the next thing, answer the following in 1 sentence. So they may ask you, define Bali. Okay, so where do you live? On which planet do you live? So like that the questions will come. So you have to answer in 1 sentence. So in this way you will be having 3 questions So the totally you will be having the 20 mark. So this is the pattern of the question paper, children. So in this pattern only you will get the questions. So you should be prepared and you should read your classwork as well as your textbook. Don't read only classwork and say that, no madam, you have not given this question. No. First of all, I am telling you that you have to make a practice of reading the textbook also and you have to read the classwork also. Okay, children? So you should read both the book, then you will be able to answer the questions, children, correctly. Okay, children? Yes. Now, I will briefly tell you about the lessons, what you have studied in the last classes at the Blue Planet. So in this lesson, you learned what about the solar system and what are the landforms we have and what are the water forms. So all this will come in the Earth, the Blue Planet. And the next lesson is up in the sky. So in this lesson, what you have studied? You have studied about the sun, moon, stars, clouds. So you have studied all this, children. Yes. And in the next lesson, save. So in this lesson, what you have learned? Yes. So what are the steps we have to take to save our heart? Okay. So in this lesson, we have learned many things. So we have to save our environment. We have to keep our surroundings clean and how to protect the animals and the plants. Yes. So how to save our heart? What are the steps we have to take to save our heart? So in this three lessons, we learned all these things. Yes, not children. So based on this only, so we have given the questions. Okay. So you should be able to answer all the questions, children. So it is very easy to answer. So you have to read both the classwork and the textbook. So here I have given some examples. So how your question paper will be. So these questions you have to answer correctly. Okay. Fill in the blanks. First name, I told you, fill in the blanks. There will be having four options. So four questions are there. Okay. So each question carries half mark. So we all live on planet. So on which planet do we live, children? Yes, tell me. Yes. We live on the planet Earth. E-A-R-T-H. Earth. We all live on planet Earth. Next question is what, children? I lands are called what? I lands are called hills. I lands are called what? Hills. H-I-L-L-S. Hills. Okay. The sun gives us dash and light. So what the sun gives us, children? Yes, tell me. Yes. The sun gives us heat and light. Here you have to write heat. H-E-A-T. Heat. The sun gives us heat and light. The next question is here. Smoke pollutes the what? What the smoke will do? The smoke pollutes the air. A. The smoke pollutes the air. Have you understood? We all live on planet Earth. Islands are called hills. The sun gives us heat and light. Smoke pollutes the air. And the next question is here. Match the following. So you have to match the correct answer, children. So in the paper also, you will be having the A column and the B column. You will be having four questions and here you will be having the five options. So you have to select the correct options here, children. Okay. So it may get confusion also. So you should be confident in your answer. You should know that yes, this is the correct answer. So I have to match this only. So you should not get confused. Okay, children. Yes. Hot and dry land. What is the answer? Hot and dry land? Yes, this desert. Hot and dry land is what? Desert. So you have to write here 1. Vehicle for space. So what is the vehicle we use to go to space, children? So what is the vehicle name? Yes, tell me. Yes. What it is here? You have your spacecraft, moon, spacesuit, astronaut. What you have to select here? Yes, spacecraft. So here you have to write 2. And next here, dress of astronaut. So what is the have to check whether the statement is correct or not. If the statement is correct, what you have to write, children? Yes, you have to write true. If the statement is wrong, then you have to write false. Okay, children, don't write blindly that only. You have to write the full true, T-R-U-E. You have to write like this. You, some people, you write just T-F. Do not do like that. You have to write in the full form. Okay, children? Yes. Mountain is also called table land. So, this statement is true or false, children? Yes, it is false. So, plateaus is also called what? Table land. So, here you have to write what? False. F-A-L-S-E. Okay, children? Yes. Many streams join to form a river. So, this statement is true or false, children? Yes, tell me. Yes, it is true. Yes, many streams join to form a river. True. Plants need moonlight to grow. So, do plants need moonlight? So, what do the plants need, children? It needs sunlight. It's not a moonlight. Okay, children? Yes. Plants need, so you may get confusion, children. So, plants need always sunlight, not the moonlight, to grow. So, here what you have to write? False. F-A-L-S-E. We can count the stars at night. Can you count the stars at night, children? Can you count? No, you cannot count the stars because we have many stars. Okay, children? Yes. What the answer? False. You cannot count the stars. Mountain is also called the table land. False. Many streams join to form a river. True. Plants need moonlight to grow. False. We can count the stars at night. False. Now the next thing is what? Yes, I have already told you the name of the following. They give two questions. Each question carries one mark. You have to write in the one word answer. Okay, children? Yes. Name the following. The model of the earth. What is the name? The single word name. What is the answer? The model of the earth. So how you see? You see that the earth will be like this only. Yes, tell me what is the answer. Yes, globe. G-L-O-B-E. Globe. The model of the earth is what? Globe. A big channel of flowing water. Yes, tell me the answer. What it is? River. R-I-V-E-R. River. Now we understood, children. The model of the earth is globe and the big channel of flowing water is river. Now we will go to the next main, children. That is what? Correlate the following, children. Okay. Yes, children. The next main is what? Correlate the following. Here they give an example. So you have to correlate and you have to write, children. Highlands. Highlands, they are given as hills. What is the flat land? What is the flat land, children? The flat lands are what? What they are called as? Plains. What they are called as what? Plains. P-L-A-I-N-S. Plains. Highlands, hills, flat land, plains. Sun rises in the east. Whereas the sun sets in which direction? Yes, tell me. Yes. The sun sets in west direction. W-E-S-T. West. Highland, hills, flatland, plains. Sun rises east, sunset west. So you have to prepare like this. Okay. So they may ask from the textbook. So you have to read the textbook, children. Okay? Yes. Circle the ordinal curve. So you have to circle. So it does not belong to this group. Okay? Rivers, seas, ocean, mercury. Yes, tell me which one? So these are all what? Water and rivers. Mercury is what? It's a planet, right? So you have to circle which one? Mercury. You have to circle it. Okay? Next, paper, jute, plastic, cotton. So paper, jute, cotton are very good for the environment. Okay, plastic, whereas it is good, no, it is good or bad? No, it is bad. You should not use more plastics. So, you have to try to avoid this. 1 1 1. So you have to answer this in one sentence. Okay, children. So what is the earth made up of? So what is the answer, children? What is the earth is made up of? Yes, the earth is made up of land and water. So you have to write like this. The earth is made up of land, L-A-N-D, land and water. So you have to write like this, children, okay? The earth is made up of land and water. So what do we see in the sky at night, children? Yes, we see moon and stars. Yes, no, children? Yes. So you have to write the answer is here. We see moon and stars in the sky at night. So you have to write like this, children. Okay? Yes, we see moon and stars. And the next question is here. Answer the following in 1 or 2 sentences. So you have to write in 1 or 2 sentences. In this way, you will be having 2 questions. So you will be having 2 marks for each question, children. Okay? So what is the question is here given? What would happen if there was no sun? What would happen if there was no sun, children? Yes. What would happen? The world would have been very cold and dark place. So if the sun is not there, then the world would have been very cold and it would be very dark also. So you have to write the answer like this, children. Okay. So I hope so you all understood how you have to write the question paper. By seeing the questions, you have to write the answers correctly, children. And the last main, what you will be having is draw a neat diagram. So they will give any diagram picture, you have to draw it neatly and you should color it, children. Okay, now we'll go to the classwork, children. So take your classworks, just revise it, children. Okay, so open your classwork, take the lesson number, the classwork. So here the first main will be the odd words. So you have to revise the odd words also. Now we'll just see this second main, write the landforms of the earth. So what are the landforms of the earth? You have plains, hills, mountains, valley, tableland and deserts. Okay, so you have to read this. And the next main is what you have, fill in the blanks. So what is the first one? We all live on planet Earth. The Earth is round like a ball. Flat land is called a plain. High lands are called hills. A big channel of flowing water is called river. And the next main is what? Define. Define. Valleys means the meaning you have to write. What do you mean by valley? The low land between the two hills are called valleys. Okay? Deserts. Hot and dry land covered with sand are called deserts. And the next, answer the following. What is the earth made up of? The earth is made up of land and water. What is a globe? A globe is a model of the earth. What are mountains? Very high hills are called mountains. And the next is fourth question. What is atmosphere? The layer of air around the earth is called atmosphere. Why is earth called a blue planet? Because 3/4 of the earth is covered with water. And the next lesson is lesson number 10, up in the sky. The first main is hard words. You have to read this, children. So in this, fill in the blanks I have given. Just go through this. The sun is a big ball of fire.
The sun gives us heat and light. The shape of the moon keeps changing. An astronaut travels in space. Plants need sunlight to grow. And your next main is answer the following. Where does the sun rise and set? The sun rises in the east and sets in the west. What do we see in the sky at night? We see the moon and the stars in the sky at night. What is a spacecraft? Spacecraft is a vehicle to go to space and the moon. What does a person wear while going to a space? A person wear a space suit while going to a space. Here, next question is, what would happen if there was no sun? The world would have been very cold and dark place. So here the drawings here, sun, moon, stars, you have to practice children. And the next lesson is, say earth. So here also you have to revise all the spellings children. Okay. The fill in the blanks. Smoke pollutes the air. We need pure air to breathe in. We should grow more and more trees. We must take care of the earth. Answer the following. Write any three steps how to save the earth. Grow more trees. Do not throw waste into the water. Use paper bags. So all this you have to revise for your exam children. So I've already told you, not only you have to read the classwork, you have to read the textbook also children. Okay, I hope you all understood this. And you have to write your text in the ruled paper. So in the ruled paper you have to write your name, class, section and which subject you are writing. You have to write neatly and correctly children. Okay, and you have to, after finishing your test, you have to submit all the papers to the class teachers. So you have to submit